Hi, I'm Delia Owens. I wrote Where the Crawdads Sing. And when I was a little girl growing up in South Georgia, my mother used to say to me, go out as far as you can in the woods to explore nature. She'd say, go way out yonder where the crawdads sing. It's a story about a young girl who has been abandoned, and she has to grow up in the marsh, and she learns to survive and take really good care of herself. And it's a love story and a mystery, and I hope you enjoy it.